Hey, cut that shit, Dre. We'll be right back.